nights when a cold wind howls through the city streets and the pale moon bleaches all the color from the landscape. A creature of dark intentions haunts sleepless rooms and lonely corridors. The creature, a mere shadow of a thing, creeps in on tiptoes and hushed voices. His approach is so secretive that his victims do not even notice as he tiptoes right into their brains. He rides the thought waves as a malign passenger, devouring ideas, beliefs, and beloved dreams without differentiation. Whatever he touches becomes his. As the creature takes hold, the victim succumbs to a paralyzing sense of doubt.
Is it in front?